July 4th, 1993. The WWE Championship was in the firm grasp of a nearly 600-pound sumo warrior known as Yokozuna.
Look at the size of this man. He is huge!
Along with his manager, Mr. Fuji, the duo issued a challenge to any American who could body slam the massive champion. And to rub salt into what would surely be a wounded American pride, the challenge would take place on America's birthday, aboard one of her most beloved warships, the USS Intrepid. Yoko and Fuji were poised to make all of America choke on a heaping helping of humble pie. When a hero emerged, Lex Luger embodied the spirit of America and accomplished the impossible. After hoisting the great champion, Luger then jumped aboard the Lex Express in an effort to lift America's spirits and to bring home the championship.
The Lex Express continues to barnstorm across America.
Later that year at SummerSlam, Luger's campaign was successful. But it was on this day, July 4th, 1993, that Lex Luger's heroic efforts made all of America proud.